deeply relax. Relax the mind, relax the body, relax the spirit. Feel the air coming in like the wave of the ocean, going out, taking away all the impurities. They say no pain, no gain. For pain is God's greatest gift. You might not think so, but it is, because without pain you wouldn't know what was wrong. Pain is a message. Pain is like a message that something deep was wrong. And if we don't listen to the message, if we don't listen to the messenger, it gets stronger because it has something to tell us. When we listen to the message, then it gets weaker. Feel that pain. What's the message behind it? What is your unconscious body electric trying to tell you? Feel it. Let the machine gently try to wash away that pain with an electrical stimulation. But now listen to the message. What is that pain trying to tell you? What is it trying to tell you emotionally? Physically, spiritually. Feel the pain. Listen to the message. As you listen, recognize that if you truly listen and open the door to that pain, it'll help you. It'll tell you why and help you to get rid of it. It might even get rid of it now. Pain is not the enemy. If you're driving home and the oil light comes on, you might just take out a piece of tape and cover up the oil light because it glares in your eyes. That's like a pain. What a painkiller does, it just blocks the perception of that pain. What you really need is oil. What does this pain have to tell you? What do you really need? Listen. Let the machine help to break up the pain signal and interrupt it. And let the machine try to find out and fix the real problem. Because if the problem's an electrical problem in the body, the machine can fix it. Just let it work. Your body electric can do it. As it interacts with the machine, to allow your body to relax, to improve, deeply relax, deeply relax. And with each breath, with each minute, with each day, the pain will become less and less. As your body, once you've listened to what the real problem is, your body won't know what to do. Even if your mind is confused, even if your mind doesn't understand, your body will. And your body will address the problem. Your body will direct you to the foods that you need to take to help. Your body will help you. Listen. And the pain will be reduced every day, reduced every day less. And in its place will be health and wellness and energy and light. Relax, deeply, deeply relax.